Good morning. My name is Hai Lim. I am developing for mask. We shortage mask. I just developed, I made one. I just wearing. This is for tight. This fabric is microfiber. Worldwide, anybody you have sewing machine, you can make it. Very simple. I made for this all size, small, then extra large. I'm going to put it into the computer. You can print out. I'm going to make this instruction, cut it and sew. You print out your pattern size, small, medium, large, X large, 2X large. Whatever your size is, print out one and fold here. This is fabric, microfiber. Always fabric has grain. This is stretch, this is cross. But you put the fold fabric half. You put it on here, fold area, here. You can pin here, doesn't move. Fabric, here, doesn't move. You can cut it. Just like the pattern. Then you have here, print area, clip, then this line is notch here, because it's printed. And you have three notch here. We're going to indicate N, N will be notch. Alright, so we're going to do the pattern, all the writing down. That's simple as you cut it to one here. We'll go to the sewing, part three. All right, this is for called overlock or serge. You can use home sewing machine, home overlock, that's fine. This is for commercial, but anyway, here. Serge this top part and bottom part first. This is curve, slowly, then it's bottom, okay, I'm ready to sew this serge overlock part. We want to one stay stitch, makes a little stronger here. Just do one stitch that makes more strength. Top and bottom. And here, okay, you have a notch here, notch here, that's for print here, going down this way. If you have hard time, you just one stitch here. Make sure just the holding position. Here. Okay, this one going to the, this top going to the bottom. You're holding bottom this way, spread it. Then this one holding this way, you stretch down. Before you stretch down, here, make sure this notch covered this holding here. You can stretch down one little wider is okay, about 3/8 wide. Holding this, make sure this holding. And this side, same thing, we fold it automatically, you fold it here, not here, the line, yeah. That give you, looks like this. This is the nose. Have enough room inside. This go to the underneath the chin. That's done. You need 2/4 inch elastic. You can buy online. Then this is size is small, about 7 inches length. If you have too long, too short, you can adjust anyway. So each size, all right, we made this for, then it's right here. You can put this elastic. Put in the here stretch line, match with this bottom, straight here. Make a little stronger, couple tack here. Then go continue stretch here. That's okay, you can have here. Then it's here, try to this not twist it, same way, angle, put it about here, 3/8 seam. Make stronger, couple stitch. Then it's going to around, same way, if we have a little stronger strength, it's okay. Another one, this side. Here, same way. Thank you. Then one more go here between stitch, make more stronger. Here. Clean out the thread. This is finished product, and inside outside, this is finished product. Then you can hanging to the ear, not the eyeglass, hanging here, ear. Then put in the nose comfortable, put on the underneath chin here. So this is perfectly tight all around. Then you can use to, if you need eyeglass, now eyeglass go over the top here. So this is perfect finished product. This is not the medical purpose. When you go to the work, when you go to the grocery, it can be helpful. Stay home and wash hands. Thank you for watching. This is finished product.